just keep from. Lord, 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 don't you know I gotta keep from just some time.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, little Buddy Holly, a little bit of the fruits, with the blues being the roots. this morning with my mind, baby, wailing on freedom. Woke this morning with my mind, baby, wailing on freedom. Woke this morning with my mind, baby, wailing on freedom. Hallelujah, hallelujah, baby, hallelujah. Woke this morning with my mind, mama, over on the borderline. Well, I'm holding my wings on the border, baby. Well, I'm by the borderline. Well, I got my wings up by the border, baby. Yes, up by the borderline. Hallelujah, Lord, hallelujah. Well, I'm running my fingers through that windows every time. Well, I'm running my fingers through the windows, baby. Well, about every time. Well, I'm running my fingers through the windows, well, almost every time. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, baby, song we're going to do is a song by Mr. Skip James. you've seen a movie called Old Brother, Where Art Thou? Seen a depiction of this man, Mr. Skip James. This is called The Hard Time Killing Floor Blues. It talks about definitely a time, luckily, we've moved on from, but during that Depression era, there were definitely people moving all over the place just trying to get any kind of job, to get any kind of food to feed the family with. Not necessarily so different from these times sometimes. Thank you. My old boss gave me this guitar. And one day he came up to me and he said, "Hey, Watson, you want an old Japanese slide guitar?" And I said, "No! Don't you ever ask me that again." I was like, "What the fuck? Are you kidding? Of course I want." And he pulled that out of his basement, and it had about 3/4 drywall dust on top of it. It had about 1/4 inch of drywall dust inside of it. And I had to shake it around like, you know, kind of like icing sugar, you know, like I was creating pastry or something. And it took me about 2 days, 3 boxes of Q-tips, and I think I got it cleaned up pretty good. It reminds me of a good friend of mine, Mr. Bill Dowie. Love that man. If you ain't never seen him before, I highly recommend it.
I believe